Years from now, in a time beyond the measure of mathematic calculation, a land exists where the population is divided by hierarchy. Joanna, a member of the lower class, whose emotions have been lulled to sleep by a drug known as Amorine, binds herself face to face with a young artist of noble descent, falling in love at first sight, and not knowing how to comprehend this emotion called love. The young man convinces her to stop taking Amorine in order for them to live out their days together as one. Joanna's health begins to quickly weaken, and they find themselves at a crossroads. Continue taking the drug, quelling her emotions and wiping the young noble from memory, or die remembering the happiness of their time spent together. Choosing death, the two spend the rest of their days in each other's arms. Joanna passes, and in anguish, her lover climbs the tallest tower, leaping to his death. Then, as if no time had passed, Joanna awakens, the machinations inside her being put back together. She is an android. Her memories remain, but her lover has been lost. This is the tale of forbidden love, a brutal tale of love lost and found. This is the tale